In this video, let's learn about the histology of the testis. The testis is one of the male reproductive organ, and a pair of testes are present in a male reproductive system. The adult testes are a pair of ovoid organs. Those are placed outside the body in the scrotum. The testes produce male gametes or the spermatozoa, and each testes is about 4 cm long, and the testes lie within a double-layered serous sac that is called as the tunica vaginalis. This is a serous sac which is double-layered, and the outermost layer of the organ is formed by a dense fibrous membrane that is called as tunica albuginea. This is the outermost layer of the organ, which is made up of dense fibrous membrane. Now, coming to the proper histology of the testis, as we already said, the testis has an outer fibrous layer that is called as the tunica albuginea. And deep to this tunica albuginea, we can see the number of seminiferous tubules. Those are cut in the cross section. So this hole is a seminiferous tubule. Similarly, we can see many seminiferous tubules here. This is the tunica albuginea, that is the outermost layer, and these are the seminiferous tubules. What are the seminiferous tubules? The seminiferous tubules are highly convoluted structures. Those are present in each lobule of the testis. It is estimated that each testis contains of about 200 lobules, and each of this lobule has 1 to 3 seminiferous tubules. So the total number of these seminiferous tubules varies between 400 to 600. These seminiferous tubules are separated by connective tissue, which contains the blood vessels and some groups of interstitial cells of Leydig. So this is the connective tissue. These are the blood vessels, and these grouped cells are called as interstitial cells of Leydig. Each seminiferous tubule is lined by several layers of cells, and the cells are of two types. The first type of cells are the spermatogenic cells, which produce the spermatozoa. And the second type of the cells are the sustentacular cells, which are also called as Sertori cells, which constitutes the supportive function of the testis. So these spermatogenic cells produce spermatozoa, and these sustentacular cells have a supportive function. So if we look into the deep cross section of one seminiferous tubule, we will note all these several types of cells. Those are the spermatogenic and the sustentacular cells. The first type of cells are the spermatogenic cells, which produce the spermatozoa. So we can note these spermatogenic cells. They will be present like this. Their nuclei are darkly stained. And towards the center of a seminiferous tubule, you can note a number of developing spermatozoa. They will be scattered in the cytoplasm. And the sustentacular cells, or the cells of Sertoli, are present in the outermost row of a seminiferous tubule, and their shape looks like this. They are present at the outermost row of the cells in the seminiferous tubules, and they undergo mitosis. And in the actual microscope, you can note the appearance of different cells, but not this depth. And the cells located at different level gives the appearance of stratified epithelium, which are actually a spermatogonia at different stages of maturation. So guys, to revise the histology of this testis again, the testis contains of a fibrous membrane that is called as the tunica albuginea, and deep to it, a number of seminiferous tubules are present, which are seen in the cut sections here. And these seminiferous tubules are highly convoluted structures. Those are present in each lobe of testis. The estimation states that each testis has about 200 lobules, and each lobule has 1 to 3 of seminiferous tubules. So the total number is 400 to 600. And the tubules are separated by a connective tissue. This all is the connective tissue. And this connective tissue contains of the blood vessels and group of interstitial cells of Leydig. So these are the groups of the interstitial cells of the Leydig. And each seminiferous tubule is lined by several layers of cell. And mainly the cells are of two types. One is the spermatogenic cells, which produce the spermatozoa or the sperms. And another type of cell are the sustentacular cells, or the cells of Sertoli or the Sertori cells. They have supportive function. So guys, this is all about the histology of the testis. If you like this video, do subscribe to my channel.
and do look at some of my recent videos and playlists.